Alright, hello and welcome back. I know I've been away for maybe over a week. I haven't posted, so I do apologize about that. I've had some personal things going on, but anyways, I'm back today with another vlog. Today is an exciting one for me because it's actually my first ever meetup, Porsche especially meetup group. So I'm really looking forward to this. I'm about to drive out and go to a meetup with Porsche owners and enthusiasts in central London. So I'm really excited about this. I'm of course taking the C4S behind me, which actually looks rather nice in the background. I don't know if it shows very well. I'll give you a nice quick tour. Also, an update with the amplifier sound system. I've got my sound back, thank God. It was a very simple fix. I give all the updates in another video, which I will go live probably after this one. So do give it a watch. It's quite extensive because it goes through the whole process from start to finish. Let's head out and drive and get the car out in the sunshine, and I'll speak to you guys there. So what do we have here? We have quite the lineup. The GT4 in a beautiful blue. We have TGE's Tom's new Turbo S, looking so mighty cool, parked up next to my C4S. Another C4S that belongs to a fellow friend, a C4S owner, looking good, also in black without the number plate, which I approve of. A 997, this is a 2005 with a manual. I like a manual, this is nice. I do like this. Is an Line 11T. This was gold not long ago and been turned back into yellow original color. Something also that I'm very much into, this is a 1968 911. I do love this one. So this is great, especially in this color. Funnily enough, this was originally Irish green and it was turned back into red when it went to Australia. This is a right-hand drive, another very rare example. I just love the shape. Very classic, very clean lines, one of my favorites.